What is up, everybody? Welcome to the channel today. I am playing a indie horror game for the first time ever on any of my channels, so this is going to be interesting. Today we are playing Haunted School, which is an indie horror game that I found on the site that I usually play on called crazygames.com, and it looked good. It looked like a scary game. It looked decent. So, yeah, man, we're about to get into it. And if you guys do like this, be sure to hit that like button, that subscribe button, and the notification bell found down below. And, with that being said, let's get this shit going. Hopefully I don't shit myself from getting the fuck scared out of me. Alright, here we go, start game. Let's go normal. Oh, already the vibes, man. Let's start walking around here, see what we find. There's no way here. No way here. No way. Oh wait, there's a door here. What the fuck? Dude, for an indie game, this is actually pretty damn good. Oh god, creepy dark hallway, check. Why is there a chair lodged in that door? What the fuck? Tommy was here. Huh. Wonder who Tommy is. He's elevator. Oh, shotgun. Ah, shit, I hate ads. Man, just when it was getting good, damn it. Oh god, here we go. There's a note here. She's stronger than I thought. I don't think I can get her out. If you are reading this letter, I may already be dead. Everything you need for the banishment ritual is here at the school. Finish what I started, and God bless you, priest. Okay. So apparently a priest failed. Which way should I go, guys? Straight or turn? Right or straight? Which way should I go, guys? Right or straight? Alright, so it looks like we're going right. I got a shotgun, but I don't know how useful it'll be. There's another door here. Bro, this game is actually legitimately creepy. Oh, hello. Anything in this locker that just opened? have the curtains open so you guys can actually see my genuine way to read. Bro, this is already spooky enough, bro. And I got it like this so you guys can actually see my genuine reaction. Okay, creepy hallway check. Oh, God. There's a candle. Remember the most important thing. Do not look out of the ladder. Otherwise, you will die. Shoot or run. Pasture. Okay, creepy guy. Wait, there's a key here. There's a key, a bunch of papers. Oh, a nice little laptop. This is your standard classroom. I am arming this. Oh God. Oh my God, my teacher had one of these when I was a kid. I remember those. Oh! Oh shit! Bro, holy fuck. Giant pentagram. Okay. Going back down the other hallway now. I'm just expecting something to pop out of the way. What the fuck? Shotgun shells on a toilet? Okay. Whatever. Oh, shit! Oh, fucking hell. Jesus fucking Christ! Whoever made this game, you guys are fucking evil, you motherfuckers! Out the way, bitch. Jesus fucking Christ. Whoever made this game, you're a fucking evil asshole. I swear to God. I don't know, man. This is my first time playing this. It's creepy as fuck, so... Oh, shit. That little bitch fucking scared the hell out of me, man. Why is there a St. Peter's cross on the wall? that off, because that's creepy as fuck. Oh, fuck. Dude, whoever made this game did not do very bad. Like, this is actually fucking creepy. Okay, what the fuck? Dude. Since there's only two slots for items, it makes sense to use some. Oh. Dude, for an indie horror game, man, this shit's fucking creepy as hell, son. Swear to God, that bitch is gonna die. There is somebody in that damn stall crying. Holy fucking shit, dude. Why do you guys let me do this to myself? This is why. Hey, Simi's running down. Let's go. Think less, do more. Hey, there you go. There, you read that. Ah, motherfucker. I need that damn shotgun. Where's it at? I don't get how I'm supposed to use this. God damn that little, yeah, little bitch. Stop popping up, you evil little fucking demonic shit. You're lucky you're not a zombie, otherwise I would have shot your ass dead, bitch. The game is called Haunted School. Yeah, I want to take a look at the controls real quick. Crash reload, you take a light and change, draw light and I'll need to shoot. Alright, so just your typical buttons. Hell no. Hey, Raymo, what up? I wanna know why the fuck do I have a goddamn candle? It's not like I can fucking use the bitch. What the fuck? Ooh, lighter! Yes. Now, what did that lighter say? I can't believe my lighter is out of gas before the red spray ran out and I couldn't draw the symbol. Good, looks, God, looks like you left this place. Luckily I found this lighter. It looks like it has enough gas to light the candles. My advice, first arrange the candles and only then light them. Okay, so apparently there's more than one candle around here. I will throw this lighter at you, bitch. Hey, Rainbow, get rid of these fucking trolls, would you, man? Please and thank you. So apparently I need to find the other... Oh, shit. Creepy bitch. Add a lighter and a candle. I'll set your ass on fire. I'll pop up again. Go ahead. Pop your fucking creepy little ass up again. I swear to God, I'll light you on fire. I'll go full on arson on your ass, I swear to God. There's a camera, oh, medicine, DSLR camera, a couple of pencils, looks like some toothpicks or something. I wonder, can I open any of these? Damn it, I can't use the elevator. That sucks. I already read that. Shut the fuck up, you creepy little fucking shithead. Can I open this toolbox? Nope. I swear to God, that radio static's not scary anymore, it's just annoying. Motherfucker! Swear to fucking God, dude. There's gotta be a candle around here somewhere, dude. Fuck you, you evil little fucking bitch. Okay, that was kinda creepy. Alright, so I cannot figure this game out. So, I will be switching over to a different game, so... Hey, at least y'all got to see me freak out. Well, with that being said, man, I'll catch you guys here in a little bit, man. That shit was creepy. That, dude, I like that. That brought a really good creepy factor to that. But, with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, be sure to hit that like button, that subscribe button, and the notification bell button down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Here in a little bit, I will be doing some fun-ass fucking gameplay on Horizon 5 with my little brother, the one, the only... Like Chaos, man. We about to tear it up. We about to go haywire. We about to have some fun. Do some crazy shit. And, yeah. I'll catch you guys next time, man. And also, happy Friday the 13th, y'all. Peace.